Hello and welcome back. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to create your splash screen in 22 apps. And before we do that, I'll answer the question, what exactly is a splash screen? Well, a splash screen is essentially the loading screen that's going to appear while your app is, well, loading. You may see this on apps like Facebook or Instagram or other popular apps that you use. There's always some kind of loading file, image, something that'll show while the app is loading up. And this is the key important thing, is that this loading screen is actually an image file. It's just an image file that's showing while the app is loading. And the beauty of that, or the reason I say that, is you can make this image any way you want. You don't have to follow any specific guidelines. You can really customize this image to your heart's content. And so in this video, I'm going to be showing you exactly how we can do that. And how you navigate to where you edit your splash screen is under all screens. You can come over to the right hand side and you can click on general. And this is where we will upload our splash screen. However, it does need to be a vertical image. While you don't have to have these specific dimensions, we generally recommend having your splash screen image that you upload be 1242 by 2436, and having it be a PNG file with no transparency. So you want it to be a PNG file and you don't want it to have any transparency. The easiest way I find to go about making this is in our friend Canva. I like to come over to Canva, and if you haven't seen the Canva tutorial and training, definitely check that out, as it'll be very valuable and make this a lot easier for you to create your splash screen. But we simply want to copy, like I say in the Canva tutorial, these dimensions. So 1242, we're going to come up to create a design. So 1242 by 2436, 2436 goes in here, and we're going to click create new design. Now we can design our splash screen really however we want. In this example, I'm going to give some base. I'm just going to do it a basic way, but you can spend as much or as little time as you want creating your splash screen. Just make sure it looks really professional and good, because one thing to know with the splash screen and the logo is that once you submit this to Apple and Android, it is a little bit more difficult to change. So make sure that you're happy with how it looks and how your app icon looks as well before you submit to Apple and Android. You can of course update your screens anytime and add new content regularly, but the splash screen and logo are a little bit more difficult to change, as they require a resubmission to Apple and Android. So in terms of this, let's go ahead and add our logo. So we can just simply drag on our logo, and then maybe we have a nice background of somebody on an app. So we'll say person using app, and we'll click on photos because I like a real photo. Maybe we'll type something like texting, and maybe we can find something good for this. This looks good. I like this. I think this might have even been what we used in our Canva mock-up, which is funny. So I can use this image as my background image, and then we need to make this 22 apps icon kind of pop out a little bit. So I'll come over to elements, and I will grab a square that I can just put in the background behind my 22 apps logo. So just like that, we've created a beautiful looking splash screen. I'll tighten this up and move it down a little bit so that you can actually see her using the phone, though that looks pretty good to me. I'm pretty happy with that. So once you're happy with yours, you can go ahead and simply click download. You can click download again. And then as this downloads, it will allow us to save it to our favorite place on our computer. And then you can simply upload that to 22 apps. You can either drag and drop it on, or you can click, click and find the file. I'm simply gonna drag and drop it on. And here it actually allows us to crop our splash screen if you so need to. You can also change the background color if you did have any transparency, which is kind of nice. Though again, you can zoom in and out and drag around to crop this exactly as you need to. I'm gonna crop it just a little bit because I want her head not all the way to the top. So that looks pretty good to me. So I'm gonna click save. And you'll know that you did it right when it returns to the main screen and you get a beautiful, nice green notice in the top right that says, hey, you did good. So you can see here we got that notice and the splash screen is now updated. So that's how you add your splash screen to your 22 Apps app. And this is something that needs to be done again before you submit to Apple and Android and make sure that you're happy with it. I hope that helps, and definitely post in the group letting us all know what you went with for your splash screen and your logo or icon for what people are clicking on in your app. And I'm very excited to see your success with 22 apps very soon.